If you're enjoying PrimeLink, I'm about to dive into the teams section so you can actually see exactly how to use this. Guys, if you haven't used PrimeLink yet, use that link down below to get involved. Follow this channel for more in-depth revisions and reviews on it. Let's get started. Guys, once you're in the dashboard, what I want you to do is go all the way to the bottom where it says teams. Now, this is how you add team members. I've deleted all mine so I can show you. You can either hit add member here, but if you have team members already, you're gonna have to go over to the right-hand side and click add a member. Now, you can put whatever email you want in here, okay, whoever the team is. So let's just go blah, 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 at gmail.com. The permission, you give them permission of what links they can do. So I want them to be able to edit links, okay? If you want more, you can just put in create links. I want this person to actually do everything. And invite, okay, guys? And then this is going to add this member to your team once they've accepted it. If you want to remove it before they accept it, simply click the remove. Okay, you can do this with multiple people. You just click add member again. Again, you type this in. Okay, it doesn't matter what email address it is. Maybe it's Yahoo. Okay, let's go yahoo.co.uk. Permissions, you only want these to be able to do QR codes, invite. Now you have teams and you can start managing through these teams and it shows you exactly what they can have here. All right, now you got unlimited if you get the top package. We'll talk about the pricing very, very soon, guys. If you wanna delete these, simply click remove and confirm. If you wanna just edit their permissions, you can simply come in here and knock some off or update it as much as you want, okay? You click update and now they've got everything they had before, but if you go back to teams, you'll see they only have that. Guys, again, if you wanna delete, just click remove. So that's how you do it, guys. Let's talk about the price and the most important part for this, how you get all of these features on the left-hand side. You have to get the top price. Let's go and have a look. So here's the pricing, guys. If you wanna just get started for free, hit the free trial button. You don't get all of the features, but if you wanna get started with a lifetime basic, it's $59 one-time fee, and you get limited different features, but you do get 1500 short links, 15,000 link clicks, and 90 days retention. But guys, if you don't want to have any restrictions, go straight in for the lifetime pro. It's $99 one time fee. On top of this, we actually have a discount code, so if you hit that link down below, you'll actually get it more affordable. This gets you every single feature, unlimited amount of times. Okay, use T for Tango, D for Delta, P for products, 20, and you're going to get an extra 20% off, which is $19.80. So $79.20 one-time fee for the lifetime pro that gets you everything, guys. That's an unbeatable price. Hit that link down below to get involved right now. There you go, guys. Hit that link down below to get involved right now. TDP20 will get you that discount. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe, and hit the bell if you want to be notified, and I'll see you next time.